But, and a lot of people will say it's difficult to get in and out of, but owners will agree with me that there is a special knack to it. First of all, you put on your get-in helmet, and voila, it's as easy as that. And there's even a special bit here to place it once you're done.